The businessman who bought the high street chain BHS for a pound has been sent to jail for 6 years for not paying his taxes. Dominic Chappell failed to pay VAT, corporation tax and income tax on the £2 million he made from the BHS deal. He owed more than half a million. Instead, he splashed out on a holiday in the Bahamas and a yacht. The judge said he had been involved in a long campaign to cheat the tax office.